All right, gang, welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. We are almost done. 20 more percent, and someone's going to get a free copy of PS4. Spider-Man on PS4. So don't forget to tell me when you first got into him. Please like and subscribe. You got to be a subscriber to win. And leave that comment, okay? I want to know when you got into Spider-Man. All right, let's get into it. Okay. Say we go for whoa. So Cyberpunk is coming out in about 3 days.
Hey, the underground's messing with a billboard. Just pinged it.
Okay, so it's probably gonna be down in the street. Let's see. Yep.
This could be useful.
Okay, so homeboy just said that we got something going on with the underground. I think he said he just pinged it, right?
Oh, wow! I love your suit!
Swerving like crazy.
They'll
hit somewhere.
Oof.
No.
We good?
Seriously? Personified Rose Rage has friends?
His bones will still break!
I
think that is all of them. Good. Excuse me.
Can you give me spider powers?
All right, let's see where we at now. Yeah.
Okay, I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Bury the pipes this week, dig them up next. Friggin' city plan.
Parts from the first PC we built. I used it for gaming. Finn used it.
I love it.
Okay, so we're almost done on this section of the city. We just have 1, 2, 3, 4 more things. I say we go, if we fast travel there, that'd be the quickest way to get over to that time. Okay. I'm going to try and get this done today so I can get this game out for everybody. Because I want to move on in the next game. Maybe I'll do a Cyberpunk giveaway. I don't know. I still got to finish Valhalla. It's just been killing me.
Awesome.
All right. Wait. There we go.
Thanks for being a friend to me.
This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
There it is. Oh, 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 oh. I think maybe I gotta go.
You Spider-Man? Or one of those parts? Guess
we can pick that up later. City feels safe. There we go. I just want to know how these kids were able to set it up when they didn't have superpowers. Like, that's some high up shit right there. Let's get this one taken care of. You know what I mean? Like, they're putting this stuff in some pretty awkward places. Now, I just hope that this isn't super hard, because the whole sound thing is kind of annoying, guys, I'm telling you.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or lose them. Sound you need's like an electric current.
A current. I could cheat it with venom. Nah. I need something else.
The subway's working again.
Electric.
You're weirding me out.
I'm
thinking about which Spider-Man is that. And?
Oh, they're locked. Okay.
Billboard or something.
I'll be
sure to send you a message on your ass.
Good to see Feast out here. But that sound would drown out the rest of the track. It over here. I think it has to be that flag, the neon one.
Trying to get out, or are those like cool to hit spider muscle?
Well, this Sudoku puzzle's not gonna solve.
How was I supposed to know that new form was so toxic?
Nice.
Nah, getting too far away.
I actually like the winter here. Layers are kind of cozy, and it opens up a ton of outfit options. But when it's hot, you just have to suffer through it while spiking through the same detail as it can.
Not this way.
Later, Spider-Man.
I think it's back there.
Feels like it's right. Hang on.
Keep up the good work, man.
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Oh, yeah. That's Doctor Cratering. That plaza in Harlem is a huge money sink, and now it's actually so.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, I wasn't done.
Something weird.
Looks like it's...
Hey!
not this way.
I think that's it.
Oh, that's cool. Love how alive that feels.
Whatever. These
are... I started calling myself a prop.
Excuse me.
Met my first client right under this sign. Neon flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything, just turned and left. He didn't know everything, just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I did.
If you would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have. Feel like the underground's hiding something here.
Okay, we are almost where I need to be to find the...
Definitely use this.
Okay, we are almost... Alright, sweet. We're almost done with this part of the city. Excuse me.
Hey, App says thieves are breaking into a store near you.
Time capsule's under that holiday train thing. Gotta move it out the way. Either someone's locked out or... No, they're definitely breaking in.
This place stinks. Literally.
Hey, it's just a break-in! Don't you have better things to do?
Not today, burglars. You guys should abandon your life of crime. You're not good at it.
Okay. So this whole part of the city is clear. Let's fast travel.
Look out!
Permiso! Spider-Man coming through!
If Newform was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the lab have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode, it just kind of collapsed. Totally different thing.
Let's flush him out! 10-4, we'll flush him out!
Nothing's here. Resuming patrol.
It was always this easy.
Code Blue, secure Spider-Man immediately. Ground!
Spider-Man.
If New Form was as volatile as people were worried about,
wouldn't the lab have exploded by now? You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode, it just kind of collapsed.
Totally different thing.
We've got an intruder. Weapons high.
Yes. The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
New form was as volatile as people were worried about. Wouldn't the lab have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode, it just kind of collapsed.
Totally different thing.
Yours! Find him!
Where'd that thing come from?
Sequence complete.
Cover me!
And see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Stealthier.
Anything moves. Open fire.
Night.
Copy. Checking position.
That has to be it, right?
Wish it was always this easy.
Cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
I wonder if those sunglasses will be worth anything now.
Okay. Where is it? Oh, come on.
Huh.
show the underground who's boss.
Keep up the good work, new guy.
Roxxon and the underground are at it again. Follow the gunfire.
Nah, man. His power's just sitting there. It's kind of legal for you.
Look at
anyone wants to take on property with that kind of baggage.
That's frustrating. That is very frustrating.
Someone's gonna get hit in that crossfire if I don't stop
it. You think?
You guys gotta take this fight off the streets. Maybe go to Jersey. Sorry, Jersey. I didn't mean it. Love you.
Oh, really? All right, gang, I think we're going to leave it there for the day. Because this is getting a little frustrating, to be honest. Very, very annoying. All right, gang. So I will see you tomorrow. Have a good night. All right. Thanks for riding with the Gaming Dome. Ciao.